Today's topic is certificate based authentication. It is the second type of your one-way authentication. So here first A will send a certificate chain. Instead of sending a secret key to the B, here A will send his public key certificate. Okay, that will be present in the certificate chain. After receiving that certificate, B is going to check the certificate. He is going to check its validity period, as well as he is going to check the signature of the CA. Then after that, A is going to generate one random number, that is the nouns or the challenge, and that challenge will be sent to the A. Now what A is going to do? After receiving that message, A is going to perform the encryption operation on the I by using the A's private key, and that will be sent to the B. After receiving the third message, B is going to perform the decryption operation by using the A's public key here. A's public key. Then the second one is, here A will send a certificate to the B. B is going to perform the all verification on the certificate. Then he is going to generate the R, and on that he is going to perform the encryption by using the A's public key, and that will be sent to the A. Then after receiving that second message, A is going to perform the decryption, and he is going to use his private key for the decryption, and then that will be sent to the B. After receiving that, B is going to check whether the received nouns and the whatever he generated nouns both are equal. If both are equal, means here the mutual authentication has been done.